Yes.
Okay, what's your name?
Haley Stradling.
What did you think of the Youth World Cup?
Youth World Cup, it was a really good experience, a lot of fun.
And what was your favorite moment?
Probably winning the tournament.
And what did you learn from everything?
Be prepared and be ready for the unexpected.
What would you say to future Canadian team members?
Get on a lot of horses as you can, work for other people, and get to know them.
And is there anything else you would like to say or add to what you've already said about the Youth World Cup?
No, I don't think so, but thank you for helping me get here.